This is Jim Leahy with news and announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas, on Cable Channel 3 and on SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Monday, it's the 10th of August. The temperature here in the square at noontime is 84. And looking over the prediction of the weather for the week, it should be a lot cooler. A lot of 80s and some low 90s for temperatures for the day. So that's good. One good thing about the fall. So today will be sunny, a high temperature 92. Tuesday and Wednesday partly cloudy. 86 Tuesday, 87 Wednesday. Then Thursday, Friday, and Saturday all sunny. 90 on Thursday, 92 on Friday, and on Saturday, 93. So it's going to be better. It'll still be warm in the 90s, but it's way better than 110, that is for sure. Happy birthday today to Clarence Messick. We hope that you enjoy your birthday today. And then we have our regular announcements, and we have some new ones. One that is important to have, and I hope you knew already, is that tomorrow is student enrollment at the high school for all the children in the high school cafeteria, and it goes from noon until 7 o'clock. And of course, if you're a new student without having ever been here before, there are a lot of papers and things that you need to bring in order to completely enroll. But that's tomorrow. So we go on. On Thursdays, we have the farm and art market from 5 to 7 in the evening in the east side of the square. And that's something that we've done most years, and it's an interesting thing. So unless you have your own garden working well, check out the farm and art market in the square. And then a new announcement that I just got by telephone this morning, and that's that Stafford County is having a blood drive in Stafford on Thursday, October 20th. I'm sorry, August 20th. How can I do that? August 20th, the blood drive, and it's in Stafford at the high school, and it's from 11 o'clock to 3. So August 20th, Thursday, from 11 to 3 at the Stafford High School. And we have menus that we can do, and so the menu for the sunflowers today for the fellowship meal is chicken fried steak and mashed potatoes. Tomorrow is turkey cheddar casserole and spinach salad. And Wednesday is baked fish and macaroni. While over at the VIP Center fellowship meal in Maxville is smothered steak today with baked potato. Tomorrow is open-faced turkey sandwich with mashed potatoes. And on Wednesday is tuna salad with tossed green pepper, carrot, confetti, cottage. I don't get that at all, but it sounds good. Then, of course, we have this notice that's out that may be posted in place, as you can see. And all of the St. John Recreation Commission trips for the month of August have been canceled because the bus is broken and needs to be fixed. So forget all the ones we've been telling you about, because they just are not going to happen. Well, the word of the day is this: those who seek faultless friends will remain friendless. This is Jim Leahy, hoping you have a great Monday.